So here's a second short basic video on the plunger mute. This time I'm going to talk to you about a couple different techniques using the flutter tongue and the growl and also the mute fully stopped. So check those out. There's one other technique that a guy named Tricky Sam Nanton, who was Duke Ellington's trombone player that used to use, made it his trombone sound just like a voice. He used this ya-ya-ya syllable, and check it out. You could give it a try and see if you can make your instrument sound like a voice, and check out any recording that's got Tricky Sam Nanton on it, and you'll probably hear this. It's really cool the way he does it. Don't quite get it exactly like he does, but pretty close, so check it out. I'm doing the ya-ya-ya sound with the inside of my mouth, and you should be able to hear that in the tune. I'm just going to do it on a G, and here it is. Okay, so there's that. The second technique that I'm going to show you is using the flutter tongue or the growl. I'll show you both. The flutter tongue, you're just fluttering your tongue when you have a note, like that. It's pretty easy. Once you practice it a little bit, you might have a better time doing the growl, which is making this growling sound in the back of your throat, kind of like that. You'll hear both of these tunes when you hear most plunger mute trumpetists do their thing, especially Cootie Williams, Bub Remiley, like I was mentioning. In fact, Cootie Williams does a version of Caravan that's just fantastic. It's one of my favorite tunes of all time. So check that out if you can. So anyway, here's the flutter tongue I'll do first, and then the growl I'll do second. You should be able to hear the difference. They're pretty similar. Check it out. Or, and here's the growl. So this last technique is using the mute fully stopped, and you'll notice when you mess around with this mute that as you put the mute closer to the bell, the pitch drops, it lowers a little bit, and you'll notice that when you put the mute right over the bell, all the way over it, stopping it, the pitch actually goes up a half step. It's almost a half step. It's pretty close. So mess around with that too. You can get a pretty interesting sound with the instrument fully stopped, but remember that it's changing your pitch up a half step. So if you want to be in the right key, you got to compensate for that. So here's I'm just going to slowly put the mute over the trumpet, and you'll hear it, the pitch gradually lower and then pop up that half step as soon as it's fully stopped. So here you go. So there you go. This is a great mute to mess around with. People really like the sound. It sounds cool. And again, check out Cootie Williams, Bub Remiley, and there's a link to this Wynton Marsalis video, The Seductress, which is a really cool tune. And so check them out and have fun with it. Good luck.